jalan, then I have to go down, shoot. Mana kurang tahu warna balik ke L? Aku baru tahu.
Hai.
Hai. Saya ingatkan kawan saya tadi. Dekat mana? Dekat dalam bilik. Alamak, yang sini. Latest post Wana. I see. Dekat IG Wana. I see. Bestnya Wana dapat balik. I'm happy for her. She need to see her mom. She is a lovable person, so she really need to express the love to her mom, you know. Macam I tak boleh balik. Suka-suka hati nak balik. Saya minat sangat kakak. Thank you Livina, Livi, Linifia. Bahayanya orang grab apa Foodpanda ni, dia pegang phone sambil bawa motor. Semoga urusan dia dipermudahkan, insyaAllah. Gosok gigi lah selalu, janganlah pemalas gosok gigi. Macam for me, I tak pergi pun bersih-bersih kat apa, buat macam brightening gigi semua. Just rajin gosok gigi je. Thank you. Waalaikumsalam. Ush, kita ada soalan lah. Ipoh cuaca panas tak? Sekejap, I show you. Look at that. Look at that, guys. The majestic view from my room. You guys can see there's a, what do you call this? Gunung and then padang kat sini. Rindu tu. Like, I rindu gila. Macam zaman-zaman sebelum PKP. Ramai gila main basikal kat bawah tu. Then every night we go lepak. Wana tak ada. Macam mana nak live dengan dia? Cintaku sampai ku menutup. Hoodie or t-shirt? To be honest, I lagi suka hoodie. Hoodie. Lagi soalan. Akak pernah tak color rambut sebab rambut akak nampak cantik gila? I tak pernah go lighter than this color because I rasa I suka rambut I hitam macam ni. I rasa nampak macam very Melayu. Macam wanita Melayu. I suka sangat that kind of look, you know. I tak suka colour rambut sebab it will damage my hair because my hair sekarang pun dah quite damaged. So, I rasa tak nak lah colour rambut tu tak. Kalau Kak Yuna tak jadi pelakon, what would you be? I think I'm gonna be pembaca berita, but sebab I quite fumble. Macam kalau I baca pun I akan macam tersalah baca. So ya, tak jadi pelakon pembaca berita ataupun I akan jadi model. Hopefully. Tapi itulah, kalau among models I rasa I yang paling pendek. Yep. But I'm blessed. Saya rasa saya sangat-sangat bersyukur dan sangat-sangat dirahmati dengan badan yang sentiasa kurus. Makanlah banyak mana sekalipun tetap kurus. Makeup or natural? For me, I only wear makeup when I have work, go to event ke apa event atau shooting, then I akan pakai makeup. But kalau I tak shooting, I memang tak pakai makeup sebab I need to let my skin breathe. It depends on certain individu juga. Macam setengah-setengah individu, diorang akan rasa macam diorang need to put makeup to make themselves feel pretty. For me, it's not wrong, it's not right whether you put on makeup or tak. Dua-dua cantik. But for me, I lagi prefer natural. Saya takkan jawab je soalan-soalan yang dah biasa saya jawab sebab soalan tu macam dah basi. To be honest, my idola is Kakak Sharifah Amani, Kak Nani. I really adore her. She is evergreen. She doesn't look old. Dia always nampak muda dekat mata I, and dia selalu menjadi contoh untuk saya when it comes to bekerja, when it comes to shooting, when it comes to mendalami dalam bidang lakonan. Dia adalah saya punya idola. Sharifah Amani, shout out to you girl, love you. And she is so friendly and I love her. Soalan bosan-bosan je. Rambut lurus or curly? Okay. Yuna suka rambut lurus. Yuna tak suka rambut curly. Tapi disebabkan bekerja. But yeah, overall I memang prefer pakai rambut lurus. It's easy to maintain. You don't have to think much. Macam ni. Yeah, just rambut lurus is easy to maintain lah for me. Yeah, and easy to style. For me lah. Kak Yuna pakai minyak wangi brand apa? Percaya tak, I tak pakai minyak wangi. I tak pakai minyak wangi sangat. I just pakai body mist from Bath and Body Works. I tak pakai produk from Victoria's Secret sebab it's too wangi. I tak suka bau yang macam sakit hidung bila bau. Faham tak? So yeah. Ya, 26 April. Bosannya soalan sama. Sekarang ni saya dekat Ipoh. Dekat Ipoh Perak. Meru Ipoh Perak. Akak ada tak nama samaran? Just wanna know, please notice me. For me, I ada nama samaran from my family. My family memang panggil I Una. Yeah, but family friends yang rapat dengan I, macam family friends, diorang akan panggil I Una juga. But I don't like it when orang yang tak rapat dengan I tiba-tiba panggil I Una. Yeah, I akan rasa macam, who are you? Faham tak? Macam, you consider yourself rapat dengan I, is it? Macam tu, faham tak? Macam, what do you want? Macam tu. Kenapa tag Alicia Amin kat dalam ni? Congrats to her. Dia dah nikah. Alhamdulillah, selamat nikah. I couldn't feel more happier. Because for me, I rasa macam, tak tahulah, I sukalah. I sayanglah dia. Dia ada dengan masalah I. Dia always bagi nasihat. Because I know she's a strong person inside and outside. Despite whatever things that people say to her, she is very strong, very open minded, and she really know how to handle the certain situation. And for that, saya sangat-sangat adore dia. Congrats to you, my love, on your wedding day. Semoga panjang umur sama-sama dengan suami, jodoh berkekalan. Amin. Bad boy or caring? Wow. I suka lelaki nampak bad boy. Tapi sebenarnya caring.
I've met that person and he is now my ex. He looked like a bad boy, but he is so sweet. He's actually the sweetest person that I've ever met in my life. So yeah. I hope you're doing well. I miss you. Jijik macam paka. Macam paka. Ha? Ya Allah, soalan pun. Kak Yun ada perancangan untuk kahwin tak? Tak tahulah. Tak ada, tak terfikir pun. Tapi kalau boleh, saya nak kawan, saya nak kahwin dengan kawan saya. Sebab saya dah tak nak buka pintu hati saya dekat orang baru. Sedihnya lah ayat. Sedih now ayat. My first impression of Wana Ali. Okay, first eh. Damn, this girl is so friendly. She is so welcoming. I don't feel bad vibes around her. I really like, I really enjoy her company. So yeah, first impression is always penting lah. And she is so nice. Macam mana saya jumpa dia first time, macam tu lah dia sekarang. Cumanya she is more relaxed than me. Gigi or Lisa? Gigi. Lisa macam tak adventurous sangat. For me, Gigi is more adventurous. Starbucks or Tea Life? I like coffee. I mean, I love coffee. But, okay, between these two, I would prefer Starbucks more than Tea Life. But between Starbucks and the other local coffee shop, I would prefer other local coffee shop. Because Starbucks macam, I can drink. I love them. It's just that I lagi prefer coffee bean daripada local cafe. Faham tak? Korang tak faham. Korang bukannya faham pun. Iya, betul. Sudah pasti. Ha, peles. Apa bondo? Ina suka warna apa? I suka warna biru. Any kind of blue. But for now, I lagi prefer biru yang macam electric blue. I really like it. Skincare or makeup? Skincare, of course. Skincare all the way. Pancing ni. What flavor apa? Flavor strawberry. Oh my god. Lagi 10 minit. I have to go down. But I really need to talk to my mom. I need to call her. I'm gonna call her later. But I'm gonna enjoy the view that is in front of me right now. Korang rasa kan bendera ni? Sorry. Distracted pula. Korang rasa kan bendera yang ni, setiap berapa tahun dia akan tukar? I don't know lah. Bosan selalu buat apa? Selalu on the phone dengan mak saya. Skirt or seluar panjang? I cannot choose both. I cannot choose. But for me, I suka dua-dua. Ada time I suka pakai skirt, which is akan menjadi bualan orang netizen. Kata surat itu aurat lah semua kan. Nak menjadi pendakwah agama. Tapi itulah, I like what I wear. People just, I mean like, nowadays people just suka sangat bercakap. Faham tak? They cannot biarkan like, dude, just biarlah kita nak pakai apa kita nak. Live your life. So yeah, I suka pakai dua-dua. Depends on the situation. If it's hot, I would wear short. Berat you berapa? Berat I 50. Dude, I have to call my mom, man. Shoot. Okay guys, sampai di sini saja live saya yang beberapa minit saja, dan saya kena turun bawah and saya kena call mak saya.